Hey guys and dolls, it is April the 16th today, and today for hashtag party every day, because in 2015 we're having a party every day, because sometimes you just need something to celebrate. It is National or International High Five Day, so everybody give me a high five. Ready? One, two, three, boop! There we go, high five. I remember high fives when my son was little. There comes a point in time, y'all let me know, parents of kids, let me know if this also happened with your children, but there came a point in time when my son was very aware of, you know, high fives and congratulatory experiences and secret handshakes. You know, this was a thing, and his secret handshake changed like every 5 seconds, and it was, you know, 17 or 18 different steps along. So adorable, so cute. He was probably, I'm going to say 6 or 7, maybe 8, somewhere around there. And of course, we were doing high five when he was little bitty high five. So, but just so funny, because there got to be a point where he always wanted to do high fives and back fives and side fives and all this kind of stuff. And then I don't know, remember how he learned it, if somebody at school said something to him or he saw it on TV or something, but he said on a high five, if you will look at the other person's elbow for some reason, you'll always hit the high five. I don't even know why. So tell me, does that work for y'all? But that was the thing. We would try to high five. He'd always want to high five like this and then high five like that. And we would always miss on this one, you know. And so that was, you know, hey, Mom, look at my elbow. Look at my, and you know, it was always my fault, of course. Yes, of course, it was always my fault, but that was just something so cute. So y'all tell me about your most memorable high five experience, whether it was an epic success with a loud pop and screams from the crowd, or whether it was an epic failure where you missed totally and embarrassed yourself and the other high five recipient. So note, guys and dolls, y'all have a delicious, delightful, delirious day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.